Here you go now.
Okay. So we're making our own gingerbread houses. Our dad is videotaping us and he's helping.
Yeah.
So first we're just gonna decorate our stuff before we do the sprinkles anywhere. And also we're gonna do some fun stuff today. So before your church or school comes. Because it's a special day. We don't want to be angry on those special days.
Yeah.
Because it's Christmas Eve.
Yeah, Christmas Eve.
And you don't want to cry or be angry because Santa wants you to be on the
So what are you doing with your...
I'm decorating
your house.
Around.
Making a little marshmallow circle. Looks like snow.
It is snow.
What are you doing, April?
She's making her little...
Ooh, you're making yours chocolate chip?
Yep.
Because,
just a little, remember, be nice and neat about it.
Yep. And
it's getting on me.
Also, we like to, I've been doing the sprinkles
again. I'm working again.
But I'm trying to make mine neat.
Work again.
Because we're doing a contest. See who's just the best. They get a prize.
So what do you guys have to decorate with? Got marshmallows and
chocolate chips.
And we have sprinkles. And we have sprinkles over there.
Over where?
Right there.
Right over here. Couple kind of sprinkles. You guys are really good at that.
Thank you. And we might win the contest.
Now one.
If someone wins. That's okay. Because I'm still good. I'm a good artist, too.
Be gentle.
Now I need the sprinkles. I need the sprinkles there.
You need sprinkles?
Thanks. I want to use these ones because these are perfect.
I'm still on the decorating. Taking a look. I'm almost taking all of them. I take all of them, Daddy. Just need one more. And there's even one more in the bowl.
Very cool. Happening over here.
She's doing something.
And raining rainbow sprinkles.
Now I'm gonna start to do those on that.
Is that yummy? Is that candy?
And so that's me. Because I'm almost ready. I just need sticking them. I just need a little bit of frosting over where mine is. So
the sprinkles can stick?
No, I don't need that. There's just a little bit of snow on my roots.